welcome to Nona's Here. I'm Nona. I have two things today. First of all, I have a very short Dollar Tree haul because we were on our way to lunch, but we were in the area of my favorite Dollar Tree. It always is well stocked and has the latest and greatest supplies, Dollar Tree supplies, especially for the season. So I had just a few minutes to run in and pick up some things as fast as I could. And sometimes the Dollar Trees closer to home just don't even have the basics that I'm looking for, that they usually always have, except when I need them. So I got some of those things that I'll show you. And then they had some things that I hadn't seen at any of my Dollar Trees that were for Easter. So the first thing that I picked up, I got two of these rolls. You know, they're just the craft paper rolls, and I keep them, I cover my craft table with these, and I just keep layering this paper on my craft table, one over the other, when it gets dirty or covered with paint or something like that, until it gets ripped or just too badly covered with paint, and then I take it all off and I start again. But the reason why I like this is because I can keep notes along the side of the paper, like when I'm transferring videos from my phone to my computer to make the video, or if someone calls and leaves me a phone number, I can write it down. I can write reminders on it, but then the side of my paper gets covered with messages and things, so I have to put new paper down. But this is the way I found is the cheapest and the most versatile for me to cover my craft table. None of my Dollar Trees have had any of this in, so I picked up two rolls of this. I always like to have extra, and then I ran out, so now my craft table is covered with cardboard, which is okay, but I really miss having this, two rolls of this. Not very exciting, but I needed it. Then I'm ready to send some Easter things out to the granddaughter and great-grandson, and they had the bubble wrap. So I got two rolls of that, very happy. Not exciting, but I needed it. Okay, then I wasn't able to find any of these foam wreaths, so I picked up one of those. I was completely out. I usually have a couple in my stash, didn't have any. Then these scissors, I found them. Lavender, Grumpy Grandpa has been warned. The lavender scissors are to stay in the craft room. So hopefully they will, because right now, none of my scissors will cut butter because they've been used for so many other things. So hopefully these will stay in the craft room. Okay, so then I needed some flowers. I've used up all of my flowers out of my stash, so I picked up a couple stems of flowers. All right, now the exciting things that I had not seen at all in my Dollar Trees. And here are the sequined eggs. Hadn't seen any of these at all. Real pretty sequined eggs. I only got one pack, six in a pack, but real fancy sequined eggs. And then they had these eggs on sticks. What do they call them? Egg pixies. And I didn't have any of these medium-sized eggs on the picks, so I got two packages of those. Very happy to see those. Then I didn't have any of these. I was all out of these and couldn't find any. And so these are the small eggs, foam eggs of all different colors. So I picked up two packs of those. Very happy to find those. They're the perfect size for when you're doing smaller crafts and you want some eggs to stick in. Then I have never seen these before. These are the little chicks, stuffed chicks. So I picked up one pack of those. Happy to see those. Then the item that I have been looking for weeks, nobody on my side of town has them. I was so happy to find them. And that is doilies. Okay, and there's two to a pack, and I bought a couple packs because I have a project that I want to do with them. So there are the doilies. I really thought I was going to have to go to Walmart or Target and pay a big price, but instead, my favorite Dollar Tree had in doilies. Very happy about that because I had been looking for them for probably 2 months. Nobody had them. So that's my short Dollar Tree haul. Now, announcement number one. On Thursday, I will be joining in with a challenge of Third Thursday Thrift. And so I'm just giving you a heads up. I have two craft projects that I have thrifted, and I think you'll really enjoy it. So be sure and tune in on Thursday. The video goes live at 6 o'clock p.m. Central Time. So I have my projects done, and I've made my intro. I just have to put it all together and upload it to YouTube. And they know I'm in the group chat, and they know that I want to join them. So I'm really looking forward to that. Announcement number two. If you did not see my Hello Spring challenge that I joined in last week, I'm going to link that down below because that's a really fun video. There's a lot of great crafters who joined in that, and there's a playlist to go with that. And I'm pretty happy with the craft projects that I did with that one. So if you missed it, be sure and check out the link down below and check out my video of the Hello Spring Challenge. Okay, that's it for today, a short video. I hope to see you on Thursday for the Third Thursday Thrift. That's it. Thanks so much. I hope you have a great week, and I hope to see you again very soon at Nona's Here. Bye.